May not have realized it, but we're in the first official week of spring.
I barely have realized it, but people who suffer seasonal allergies don't need the reminder, as their symptoms haven't hit early this year.
As health reporter Diana Gonzalez tells us, your sniffles might not be a cold.
Getting out and exercising first thing in the morning is a great way to start the day. But if you have allergies, you want to avoid the outdoors from 5 a.m. to 10 a.m., says Dr. Michael Pacin.
All of the plants tend to release their pollen at that time of day. That is the time of day when there is the most pollen in the air.
Oak trees are the main source of pollen problems right now. Mango blossoms got an early start.
Mango trees start pollinating as early as December. What's the middle of the winter to the other, to the rest of the country, is the beginning of spring here in South Florida.
They can move to the ears first.
It's been a particularly bad season for allergy sufferers for two main reasons: a warm winter and windy weather.
And when I go out to walk, it's terrible. The sneezing, it's horrible. I get headaches. I can't breathe.
The main symptoms are stuffy or runny nose, itchy, watery eyes, itchy ears and throat, multiple sneezes. On the rooftop of Kendall Regional Medical Plaza.
So these are the plots where the pollens are collected. They are covered by silicone to get the pollens attached to it.
This machine spins on and off 24 hours a day, capturing wind-blown pollen.
Every morning, those rods are brought here, the pollens are counted, and then the levels are posted by the Florida Center for Allergy and Asthma Care.
It's not the pretty flowering trees you need to worry about. Right now, pollens released by grasses and weeds are in the air. Diana Gonzalez, NBC6, Kendall.
Joe Rose joining us now with sports.
Yeah, we got a big road trip coming up. The Miami Heat will have more.